There are certain things you expect to come in pairs. Shoes, for instance. You don't buy one, you buy a pair. Not one earring, but a pair. Same goes for bookends. Not so with groceries. Until now. Because when you buy one of many selected items at Kroger, you now get another one like it free. So stop by and buy a pair of groceries.